for Mr. Kakoma Abdallah with paralysis of the lower part of the body.
Mwami Kakoma ya sabiru ina kusanyalala kuludora wansoro mbili gwe.
Martin Jesus.
Linye liya manye liya Yesu.
Yeah.
Wonyeze bwa.
Be healed in Jesus' name.
Wonyeze bwa muri linye liya Yesu.
Watch and see what God has to do about your impossibility, for He is here to turn your impossibility into possibility, and He surely has something to say about your situation.
My name is Nabakoza Joeria.
Ni de Bombo wa Mirongo.
From Bombo wa Mirongo.
Ngandino mwami wangono nganzizo kuwa bujulizo bwa mwami wangono Abdallah Kakoma.
I've come to testify with my husband Abdallah Kakoma.
Yali asanya la okuba wansi paka okuba muchi watu paka wansi. Olubani malo kufuna akabenje.
After getting involved in an accident.
Tumujanja bisa malo ali agenja ulono obulwadde ne buberanga buganyi ne tumuleta wane wanabisa muweri kakande.
We took him to various hospitals for treatment in vain until when we brought him here to Prophet Samuel Kakande.
Nabi Samuel Kakande yamusabira naona.
Prophet Samuel Kakande prayed for him and he got healed.
Nona uno na wali katika yeyogerere.
He's here, he can say the rest by himself. Clap your hands for Jesus.
Tukubira Yesu mungalo.
Amanya agange nzika Kakoma Abdallah.
My name is Kakoma Abdallah.
Nalwala olumbo lwokusanyalala.
I suffered from paralysis after getting involved in an accident. I was taken to various hospitals for doctors to examine and find out the sickness. Then I was brought here. I spent 1.5 years bedridden. I could not sit. I could not stand up. I could not walk. I just kept on lying down straight like a snake. I needed 3 people to carry me. They would get time and change position of my body. And after some time, they would come and turn me to another side of my body. I was brought to Prophet Samuel Kakande, the prophet, and I was prayed for. When the man of God prayed for me, when the man of God prayed for me, I started feeling parts of my body. I could not see clearly. That time I started seeing. Prayer for Mr. Kakoma Abdallah with paralysis of the lower part of the body.
Mwami Kakoma ya sabiru ina kusanyalala kuludora wansoro mbili gwe.
Martin Jesus.
Linye liya manye liya Yesu.
Yeah.
Wonyeze bwa.
Be healed in Jesus' name.
Wonyeze bwa muri linye liya Yesu. And I felt the paralysis going away from my body. I also used to have evil attacks. They would bring access to stab me, and I would scream out. People far away would hear me screaming. Prophet Kakande prayed for me. I could not walk. Now I can walk very well. Clap for Jesus! I can walk very well. Clap your hands for Jesus. I can walk. Before I could not do any activity. Clap for Jesus for this great miracle. A person who was paralyzed for 1.5 years. To see him walking like this. I thank Jesus for healing me. What I'm up to. I never expected to stand without support.
Because
I used to crawl like a baby. I've gone through all those stages. I thought I would never be able to stand or walk again.
Yesu mweba zo kumponya.
I thank Jesus for healing me.
Era. Kengamba balwadde mwenda mwenna abali wansi.
What I said to all those who are sick and bedridden, don't lose hope.
Temugwa musubi.
Don't lose hope.
Mujja kuba bulungi. Nange nali sina subi.
I also didn't have hope.
Nimirako wano kaseera ako.
Of standing up again.
Mwenda jja wano.
When I came here.
Samwirika kande. Nabbi.
Prophet Samuel Kakande prayed for me.
Elakati,
now I'm healed and whole. I got healed. To God be the glory. Glory and honor back to Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Kale njagala tusime, kuba Yesu akoze bingi bya makero mufe.